this because I'm a super. And I work for a lot of houses and buildings like that. And we got a lot of shit that we need done.
Since when you been a super, Steve?
My nigga, I just started like a fucking month ago. These niggas got me working like a fucking slave, my nigga, and I need help.
So, let them know that I'm looking to do handyman work.
My uncle lives all the way in fucking like 2 hours away. I can't even call him to come over here. So I need help. Like, I need, and now, right now, I don't know. If you move down a little bit, Will? Can I talk to him real quick?
To move down?
Yeah, I just want to talk to him about some work.
What?
Talk to him about work.
Cool.
Right now, in one of the houses, the guy that used to live there before, he left all the windows open. Let me turn my phone
and
off.
Everything got wet.
No, let me check this. This is what I'm telling you. He left the windows open. So when it rained and it snowed, it came into the hardwood floor and it froze.
Messed up the fucking hardwood floor.
It's frozen. It's not wet. It's, the floors are frozen with blocks of ice. We gotta rip up the floor and put a new hardwood floor. You do that?
Yeah.